hold on. When I do get here, though, I want you to let me do one thing, please.
What?
You haven't had to live under Overlord Meerling. I want to decide what we do with him once he is captured, okay?
As you wish. Is that him coming now?
Yes, I believe he is with Ricky. Ricky is an agent-type person here. He helps run HQ, I think.
Good. Please settle down. Hello, Overlord Meerling. May I introduce myself? I'm Edvard Orlovsky. I'm the one who arrived on my fine vessel recently. I guess you already know that, though. And this is Larditch, and he isn't very happy with you, because of the way you have treated him and the others. In return for every one of your supporters' lives, we wish to make you prisoner. Do you accept? Sir, you can't. Unfortunately, I have no choice. I'm a good man at heart. I could not let the people who have supported me die. They deserve to live on.
Good to hear it. Right, we are going to have a public burning right now, right here. Yes, that's what we are going to do. Burn you alive.
Where are you going to get the supplies from?
He was always doing public hangars and burnings. There is a stake to burn him at right in the center of the square. See logs underneath it, all ready for his next victim. Unfortunately for him, this is going to be him. Right, guys, go into the nearest house and bring me a candle. Thanks. Right, now put him on the stake.
Guys, stop. You can't. Leave now, or I will get rid of you too. As you wish.
Any last words, Meerling?
Bye.
Ah! Oh well, if that's what you want to say right now, time to light you.
Ah!
He has gone! He is dead!
Good work. Good work, Larditch. You have them fooled. In fact, good work all of you. You stitched us up. I demand to be let go of. I should probably burn you. Are you okay? Sorry about that. We couldn't get previous knowledge to you, sorry. We were going to let you know, but we really didn't have the time. We were hoping to get in the area undetected, but the recycling made too much noise. Where are we? Who are you? Why are we here? Where is everyone gone? Hey, a bit slow with the questions. Could you go that slow for me, please? Right, I'll do my best. First, we're in the White Rescuers base. The White Rescuers are volunteers like me who are opposed to the war. We volunteered to try and disrupt many of the plans from the government. Yous lot know what we're talking about, right? We want the Meerkats and Mongoose to live in harmony. Get on, if you will. Second up, I'm Tans. Thirdly, we're in the northern territory of the Mongoose lands, in an uncharted area known as Tari Tari Tar. No one visits here because no one is quite sure what's here. That is why it's so perfect for us to meet you here. And where's everyone gone? According to the camera, we have set up in the town center. They have all dispersed and gone home by now. Dispersed? Right. Previous knowledge, you say. What did you mean by that? Well, we have wanted to do something for weeks, to show the Overlord that we're still here and we're not going to stop. All that global warming stuff, it was just a joke. Anyway, we can't get into pubs or public areas for that matter. The Overlord has told the whole population that no one can be caught with us, or if they die, in the worst possible situations possible. Even worse than that. You lot don't understand what's going on. Now, everyone thinks we are evil terrorists, so we have trouble getting any support. We can't get anything for the global warming authorization, or the recycling, or now this. We can't be spotted in public areas. We really want to do something big and something important apart from global warming, but the problem is that we didn't know what. Now we have stolen lots of technology from the Overlord, and you don't know what I mean by that. The whole Mongoose population, that doesn't help our case, to be honest. But we need to know what is going on. That's how we picked you up. We knew you were here. We also knew those agent types from the Overlord sent a group of scientists to check out your ship. They now know all about your technology. The whole idea of stalling you was done to such an extent, Yuzla didn't understand what was going on. It has been planned at the last minute to make you feel welcome and at home. But then, how did the Overlord survive our ordeal? Oh, that was clever too. They got a smoke bomb, which is awful for the environment, and it was set off by fire. Then they quickly stole him away. When you didn't know what was happened. Anyway, so we knew what we were going to do. We wanted to save you because we knew that
what was happening, and we just wanted to save it as quickly as possible. We didn't want the mongoose to win, so we stole you away. We believed they were going to shoot you if we hadn't been on hand. Oh, sorry, I'm getting a bit out of breath now, all of that global warming stuff earlier. We have agents placed in high authorities, you know, so we think of our things as we're trying to work out where and when everything was. So we decided to take you to our base. No doubt they know where we have taken you. They know where our base is. They probably sent Ricky out to make sure we didn't lose you. Oh, it gets better. Your friends back home were right. You should have let them send reinforcements because they used the time that they had stalled for to send troops undetected back to your home. Your General Dimitri is captured and they have control of Meerkat HQ as well.
You're kidding me. We have lost our campaign. We are failures. I don't believe that managed to get there. How unbelievable, the Meerkats. We were so well prepared. We had the equipment that hadn't even been released properly. It's just me and Edvard and the rest of the crew that had access to this.
No. The scientists stole your technology. Remember what I said?
Oh, right. Of course.
I'm sorry to say the situation isn't going to look too good on your side now either. You're really lucky we got to you, though. You were going to be used as bargaining. They were going to shoot you all if you didn't meet their demands. They were the Meerkat population had fallen in love with you. They wouldn't let you die. So the mayor is over on your side. Yeah, that one would have let you live by meeting all our demands. He might have done that anyway, but who knows? This situation was escaped. I really can't thank you enough. I'm sorry if I came across as a bit bitter. I just got the shock of my life, and it keeps mounting up. Plus, I don't want this to sound evil, but I've been tricked into thinking that a group of people were on my side once already today. I don't want it to happen again. No, I understand your lack of concern. You don't know what to trust, do you? I understand. Surely you could trust me. We saved you. I told you all the information about your home and what's happening. Though I guess you think we were lying to you and making it all up. Right. I know exactly what you meant. But I'm going to protest this place up. I'm going to protect it and try to make it right for the better. Anyway, he doesn't look like you have much choice in the matter. I guess you're right. Thanks for being so accommodating. But I have to ask one thing that I find most important. What do we do now? Where do we go from here? You are wanted, I am wanted. It's like killing two birds with one stone. You just like know what we need to do now. We need to get you home to safety, away from here. If we can get you back over there where global warming isn't such a big issue, then you'll be safe. What I suggest is we fly you back over there. Then, when you arrive, you can take back the base. In the meantime, don't worry about us. We'll manage. Yuzla can be fine without us. We'll take over the Overlord HQ and hold the Overlord prisoner. Then you'll have no choice but to accept our terms, because then you'll be on your way back with the troops. So, do you think it could work?
Yes, it could work.
Fly us back straight away.
Okay then, guys. You heard the load.
Load them over to the helicopter, whatever it's called. We don't have them in Ireland. And take them back to the Meerkat grounds. Don't forget to be careful. It has been overtaken by mongeese.
Thank you ever so much. None of this would have been possible without you. See you soon. When we come to destroy this war. To end this war.
See you soon. And good luck from all of us here in the Global Warming Committee.
I don't believe we are going to try this. I mean, taking back the base.
Yes, I agree. There aren't many of us on the floor. Oh no, the crew. We have left them behind at the procession. I hope they got away. Maybe they will come to their senses and sell the call. Anyway, we need to discuss plans.
Well, you are like my techie, if you like. So I'm going to spend you time and send you into the base. Your job is to neutralize the situation. We don't know what it's going to be like when we get back home. Be in ruins, or we could be under control. Your job is to contact any troops we do have and get them into the base to help you out.
Sir, as you wish. What would you be doing if I may ask?
I'm going to confront whoever has Dimitri. We need to find him and take him back.
Okay, sir, as you wish. We'll be right back. straight until I reach glass door, open up and in control room. Anyway, need to get on with the problem in hand. If I pull lever, access rotary alignment, then I can access radio. Hello? Hello, anybody there?
Hello, may I ask who this is? We know that you're calling from HQ. This has been overrun by mongoose. And we're meerkats, so don't expect us to help you. We only answered the call because you didn't sound like a mongoose. Over.
No, it's not. It's Sergei here. I was first mate aboard Edvard Orlovsky's ship. We heard what happened and came running back over to see if we could help. Can we? Over.
I jolly well hope so. There isn't much hope left for us over here. So, if you really are Sergei, where be Edvard? Over.
He has gone to save Dmitry. Over.
He's a brave lad, that Edvard. I hope he manages, because we can't live like this any longer. Anyway, why did you call? Over.
I need your help. As you know, the base has been taken over, and I believe we can take it back. But to do so, I need cover. Lots and lots and lots of troops. Over.
Why do you suggest we do? Say, I could get troops in for you. Over.
I need to know that the equipment here is definitely not limited. We have so much equipment open to us. I know that if I can get my hands on some equipment, that I know is here called the V-23, hasn't come out yet. Not even Edvard had the chance to use this. Strictly in the test mode. I also know that it exceeded all the tests and will be available to agents within the next few weeks. Should I get my hands on one or a few, I can take troops in and kill some of those slimy mongeese. Simples. Over.
Okay. Sending in now. Good luck. Over.
Come out, wherever you are, you silly mongeese. I know that you are here, and I'm Edvard Orlovsky. This place is last hope. So be warned, we have saved our best until last.
Yeah, nothing like bigging yourself up, is there, Ed?
Who said that? Where are you?
That's for me to know, and you to find out. Very soon, actually.
Leave this place now. I need you to... Otherwise, I'm going to be forced to kill you. This stupid war has gone too far. Give me a chance to make it right. Give Dmitry to me, and I will ensure you don't die. Pongo? Not you. Surely not you.
I don't believe you fell for it. I got you and everybody here believing that I was just some stupid trendy guy. I had you all wrapped around my finger.
Pongo, I can't allow you to do this. You understand?
Yeah, I do.
Forget it. No.